us at Celtic Park. He taught them how to play football. He made the greatest of them all. Gallagher and Quinn have left their mark. And they gave us James McGrory and Paul McStay. They gave us Johnston, Tully, Murdoch, Gold and Hay. And most of the football greats have passed through Parkhead's gates. Just to play football the Glasgow Celtic way. In 38 there was a show. Glasgow was the place to go. A model of the towers, football's prize. England sent four of the best. They didn't meet with much success, 'cause the trophy ended up in paradise. And they gave us James McGrory and Paul McStay. They gave us Johnston, Tully, Murdoch, Gold and Hay. And most of the football greats have passed through Parkhead's gates. Just to play football the Glasgow Celtic way. Well, coronation time is here. 53, that was the year. Another four from England met their doom. They said we'll have to try again, but like before it was in vain, 'cause the cup is in the Parkhead trophy room. And they gave us James McGrory and Paul McStay. They gave us Johnston, Tully, Murdoch, Gold and Hay. And most of the football greats have passed through Parkhead's gates. Just to play football the Glasgow Celtic way. Then in 1957 we faced a guy called Georgie Nevin. The game is etched on every Celtic fan. Wilson Mockin and McPhill and Willie Fernie scored as well, as the Celtic beat the Rangers 7-1. And they gave us James McGrory and Paul McStay. They gave us Johnston, Tully, Murdoch, Cold and Hay. And most of the football greats have passed through Parkhead's gates. Just to play football the Glasgow Celtic way. 10 years they had gone and so, to Portugal we had to go, to play the team that Italy adored. Celtic went out to attack. They won the big cup and they brought it back. It's the first time it has been on Scottish soil. And they gave us James McGrory and Paul McStay. They gave us Johnston, Tully, Murdoch, Cold and Hay. And most of the football greats have passed through Parkhead's gates. Just to play football the Glasgow Celtic way. And now a new millennium, we have a brand new stadium. Carson is the king of kings as he joins the list of famous Celtic men. And they gave us James McGrory and Paul McStay. They gave us Johnston, Tully, Murdoch, Gold and Hay. And most of the football greats have passed through Parkhead's gates just to play football the Glasgow Celtic way.